everybody, and welcome to a brand new series. You guys love the Yes Men, so we thought, hell, why not start up a new series? And here it is. This is the Yes Men on a block in the sky, aka Skyblock. Guys, if you do enjoy this video, definitely don't forget to share it around and hit the like button, and that'll let us know we should keep doing it, because if you don't, then we're not going to do it, and we're killing Ricky.
Oh, don't
can we kill me?
No, stop. All right. So a lot of people here don't know what's going on, guys, so we're going to take this one step at a time. Guys, we got to destroy the tree that we're standing on, boys.
That doesn't
No, hold on. I'm going to tell you
one
how
person,
we're going
to
do it.
One person is supposed to destroy the tree
right
now.
Yes, Get to the corners.
Everybody stand right here.
So who's ready to not get a sapling and after restart?
Okay. Now, hold on, boys. I'm just going to destroy one block,
I think
okay?
you can craft something that guarantees a sapling, no?
No, hold on, boys.
Not yet.
So this is what we're going to do. Okay. I'm going to put one there, stand on that one, and Curtis, watch out for a second. Okay, everybody get on a block. Someone's going to have to share.
I'm on a block.
Can we share a block?
Dude, we can hold hands.
Shut up, guys!
Just
this
don't
is dangerous.
Poke me with your stick, okay?
Curtis isn't standing on his block.
Curtis, you were going to want to be on a block.
Do not move. Here it comes, guys. Last block and the leads are leaving.
No. You should have made a wood platform under it or something.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Made a crook.
He's working towards it.
Make a crook to get a worm or something. Come on. This is.
I really
who's
hope
ready
those
to restart?
Are those half slabs?
No, shut up. Shut up.
They're not half slabs.
Oh, well.
Hold on, guys, pray for a sapling.
I don't know.
No, there it went. I got one. Guys, I got one.
You got one? Okay.
I got one, boys. Okay.
Don't break them. There's less of a chance of getting a sapling. If you see a sapling, grab it.
Oh, that was dangerous.
Nick, you're not on this block with me anymore, by the way.
I'm not? Oh, God.
Wait, careful, dude. Is everybody
Ricky,
okay?
Like,
hold the line.
Dangerously off the edge.
Don't worry. I'm holding shift, man.
Oh shit, dude! This is the greatest.
What
thing
happens
you've ever
if we
done.
Jump off?
We die, dude. We die. It's hardcore. You're out of the game.
Okay, see you guys later.
Okay, guys. Without falling, yeah, okay, break the leaves. Break the leaves, boys. Break the leaves. Arcavius,
what?
You fell off the damn log.
I broke the
he
log.
He broke his log.
Okay. Now, guys, we've got to do it again. Everybody, get onto the platform down
I got,
here.
We don't have
I got
bone
a sapling.
Meal.
Holy fuck.
Hey, somebody catch me! Lance, catch me!
Don't swing! Don't
Lance,
swing.
Catch me!
Hey, Lance!
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Catch me. Suggestion here?
No suggestions. We're doing
Jesus.
This freestyle.
But it's so inefficient.
Shut up! All right, guys, start breaking those blocks. Don't lose them.
Break catch the block. Catch all those blocks. So good. I was like, wait, what?
Okay, all right. Who's got? Is there a third one? Is there a third?
Yeah,
okay.
Got it.
Okay, dude. If we ever like, if we were all in a boat crash, this is what I imagine it would be like.
No.
Who is taking
give,
all the
give
shit?
Give Lance some wood. Everybody, get away from Lance. Give him that piece of wood.
Oh, I got a piece of wood somehow. Hold on.
We're good, boys. I think we're. Oh shit! Hold the line. Who the hell just did that?
Yeah.
Do
who started breaking a block?
Do not fake break.
Don't fake that, because we'll freak out and jump off and stuff. Yeah, that's not cool.
All right, that's perfect. Okay, guys, so there, now dude. Wait.
Oh, yeah, that's
it.
A good point.
We twerk on the tree and it grows faster. Okay?
Really?
But stop!
Wait!
Don't stand around it, because when it appears, it pushes you in a direction. We lost one!
Oh, no.
He's going to have an internet issue.
No, we're fine, so. Just twerk
stop.
On the tree, boys.
Everybody twerk.
He just twerk.
There goes.
Stop, hold it.
You guys didn't think it was gonna work, did you?
No, dude. Curtis,
he
are you okay?
He was pumping the tree, man.
Curtis, yeah, are you okay?
Curtis is not here anymore.
I have now transcended into Super Curtis.
I'm right now.
Should I break this, Lance? Not yet.
Yeah. Go on and take the tree down, boys. Go on and take the tree. I'm gonna build the platform. Guys, okay. Remember, hold on to saplings. They're our most valuable resource. Curtis, contribute!
I'm contributing. I'm giving everybody a +5 to charisma.
Okay. Play the loot. Play the loot harder.
All right. We're still
no, going. I didn't say the drums, Arcavius. I said the loot.
So I was setting something. God.
Oh shit. We got a miss block.
I got a sapling. Should I redo it again right away?
All right, nobody step here. I'm breaking okay. this.
Should we do it right away, Lance? Should we twerk it right away?
Like, it's just...
Yeah,
no. Break the remaining tree
first. Finish the leaves, and then we'll twerk some more. I want this bitch looking like a Miley Cyrus concert. Go. Twerk.
Oh, Jesus, get out of it.
Break the leaves.
Get out. Oh, who hit me? Oh, somebody hit me! Shit. Lance, you're trying to kill me, dude. Calm down.
Oh, oh my shit. God. This is gonna be, dude, I don't know about, dude, we're ending the series early, guys.
We're done. Welcome to our one episode series of Sky Factory.
Yeah, we hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Well, I got a sapling.
Nice voice crack, bro.
Okay, I got a sapling, man.
Okay, I got four.
All right. We're doing good, guys. We're doing good.
You going?
Yeah, just put a sapling down.
Well, let me ask you a question, Rick. Do you trust anyone up here with this much space? Dude.
Just for an FYI, I haven't moved, so I don't know where you guys are, like, bouncing up all around.
Dude, we're looking good. All right, let's do another tree. Fucking hell.
Holy crap, Arcavius.
No building shit without an okay.
This is why we don't bring you onto things, Arcavius.
Curtis, stop going so hard,
maybe we should bring you. At least I know how to fucking play the game.
Oh, shit. Damn it. Dude, I'm not editing. This is getting left in, bros. Raw. This is raw.
Monday nights on USA.
You guys, all right, it is literally our first night on this little island together, and we're already snapping.
It's like a fuck, dude. The drama is real, dude.
That was quick.
You know what? Hold on, guys. Everybody, come over here in a circle. We're gonna talk for a second. We need a
kumbaya.
Sheriff.
Come on,
we need no. We need a fucking sheriff. Up
my
here.
Dad. Kumbaya.
Oh, hold on. I got a stick still.
Okay, so guys, this is what we're going to do. Since it's never been done, we're going to make a crook this time. We're going to make a crook.
Because nobody's done it yet.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
All right, I'm going to make a crook. You guys plant the tree and act surprised about the crook, okay?
Teach me how to crook.
Like a dinosaur you tamed in the park, yeah?
Why would we want a crook?
Dude, we don't have anything.
We don't have anything to steal.
What, Rick?
Teach me how to crook. How do you make one?
You're so stupid.
I'm not kidding. Teach me how to crook.
Hey. Oh, Jakob's back.
We're good. Rick, it's kind of a ghetto dance, bro.
I've never crooked in my life, but
I'd rather sea walk than twerk.
Hold on. Who all has a sapling? Make sure everyone has a sapling in case, you know, we don't want all the saplings going down with the ship.
Who doesn't
have
a sapling?
I have three saplings.
I don't have a sapling.
Okay, so you take one.
Arcavius, don't get all quiet and bashful.
I gave my sapling up.
Okay, well, I had three, so you keep one. It's in case
right,
one of us
still,
dies.
Guys. Let me do this crook thing, all right?
I had to turn the weather sound down. Good God.
Just a minor thing. If you're hungry, just look up. The rain feeds you.
What just happened?
Does the rain really feed you?
Yeah, the rain feeds you.
That's crazy.
Wait, the
it's
rain
not a real
is
thing.
Feeding us? Yeah,
no, it is. It's a thing. If you have low hunger and you look up while it's raining, it feeds you.
Yo, somebody cut the tree down, boys. Cut the tree down. Come on, dudes. You're slacking. We talked about this before we started recording.
I'm just so scared of everybody punching the same area at the same time.
All right. Throw me the logs, boys. Throw me the logs.
Yeah, keep Lance working on the logs. We'll torque the trees out.
All right. Look. Here I go. I'm going to throw the crook up, and then someone else can crook. Ready? Here we go. It's up. Fight for it. Fight.
What?
Oh, that's a big tree. Hang on.
Nobody fought, dude. You guys fucking ruined my
Well, I didn't know you didn't give us a real you didn't give us a real heads up for that.
Yeah.
Vein Miner on?
Yeah, Vein Miner's in this.
Oh.
Whoa.
No one's allowed to use Vein Miner. Holy shit. The whole platform will go.
Well, that's why you don't use it on the platform.
Hey, screw you guys. This is my
saplings only.
Wait. Are you bringing up suicide railings?
What? Yeah, dude, I'm trying to keep us from falling, bro.
Precious.
All right. Somebody, new tree. Twerk away, boys. Twerk away. We got to twerk. Twerk. Miley Cyrus.
Precious. Give me the apple.
No, it's my apple. It's my apple. It's Ricky's apple. You're not getting Ricky's apple.
I saw Lord of the Flies, man. It was a good movie.
Ricky's precious.
Dude, this shit is getting intense, bro. Yeah, so how's everybody doing? Holy shit. All right, guys. So eventually, we're going to have people doing jobs. All right? Not like...
Should I make a chest? I'm going to make a chest so we can store things.
Rick, we don't... Curtis, don't do it. Don't do it.
Here, it's just so pretty
down
there.
Hear me out, right? We can make a chest, and then we can store our things in there. So if
dude,
we fall
what
off...
What did I tell you? Look, what did I tell you? I told Arcavius not to... I've got to yell at you, too. You know what?
Look, if we fall off, then we have a chest. And look...
Hey, Ricky, I got your apple.
Yeah, I put it in there for safekeeping, dude. No,
guys,
don't do me like that.
Cut the trees down, boys. Cut the tree down. We got to get more wood.
Not even a pleat.
Hey, what if... Was that a vein miner?
No.
No?
Nope. No, no. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that somebody. There's some voodoo going on here.
All right, guys. All right, look, look.
Some goddamn aliens.
Use vein miner on the leaves, not on the wood. Okay, boys. Use it on the leaves, not the wood. And why don't someone? No. Do not teach anyone how to use vein miner at all. If you tell someone, I will kill
you. Dude, what are we?
What if they do it on accident?
Are we a communist Russia, man? That's not enough. We need knowledge, man.
No, you don't need that knowledge. That knowledge is beyond you, bro.
Wow.
Look, if we don't tell them, then they're gonna do it on accident, ruin us.
No. No, they're not.
It's not set unless you hit a certain keybind.
Dude, oh, yeah, this, no look, one look, ever look. Guys, we are golden. I told everyone we were gonna have a new skyblock. This is great.
Especially
Curtis, good job,
skyblock. Am I right, Malcolm?
Lance, look what I got.
I'm gonna make sure that whatever what? I'm standing
oh, good
on.
Job.
Oh, we got a worm.
The majority.
Good
of
job,
the
Arcadius. Throw it in the box. Throw it in the box. It's a worm. Look in the
it's
box.
It's a worm.
We're gonna need it to progress.
Silkworm.
Oh, yeah, and you use it to make string, and then string makes wool, so we can sleep at night and stuff.
Yeah, Curtis. Well, no, Curtis. Curtis smuggled that silkworm out of China.
Oh, wait. Okay. Yeah, so guys, what is it? It's look, we get like sifters, right?
Yeah. If you guys have like low hunger right now, just look straight up for a little bit, and your hunger bar will fill up.
I'm having a sense of deja vu.
What do you mean?
Wait, did you say this before?
Well, because some people apparently didn't believe me that eating rain gives you hunger, but you know.
Should we make a barrel to collect the rain while we have rain?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, do it. I vote yes.
I don't have any wood, so I can't do it.
There's some in the chest. Malcolm, we voted. Malcolm's gonna make a barrel so we get some rain so we have water.
Okay? Whoa, we didn't vote! I wasn't even brought up to speed! Alright, Malcolm, make a barrel!
Alright.
You know,
we're gonna want.
You can cook leaves.
Yeah,
now,
so we have unlimited water, right?
Yeah.
What the fuck? We don't need water, boys. Shit! What the hell?
It's gonna be a big tree, dude.
What?
Whoa! Do you have three planks? I need three planks.
No, I don't have any wood.
All right. So to explain to Nick why we're doing it, guys. Remember, Nick is not a Minecraft person. So why are we making a barrel?
Okay. So over time, barrels will collect water, just like in real life, right? So if we have two barrels, we can put them. We put that water in buckets, and then if you put two buckets of water diagonal from each other, you get an unlimited water supply. They constantly refill each other up. So then we'll have unlimited water on the island. So we can use that for other things.
Okay. Arcavius, what the hell you got in your hand?
It's a crook.
That was not a crook.
Yeah, dude.
It's a crook.
Is it like a super crook?
It is like a super crook, actually.
It's like
an
upgraded crook?
Teach us. Look at it.
What is it?
So you take four normal crooks and you put it in a crook pattern. It makes it compressed. So that way
you don't have to...
Yeah.
This motherfucker here. I'm going to... You see this fucking thing?
Does it just give it more durability?
He threw it off the edge!
He threw it off the edge! Oh my god!
That's what's happening if you build shit without informing the group. I don't care what it is. If it's not an informed decision, we're throwing it off. You know what? The next person that builds something I don't know about, we're fucking throwing off the island. And Curtis is doing
it. Yeah, we're putting out your torch.
Curtis...
Can we put a plank out like a pirate ship and make him walk the plank?
Yes. Here, Curtis, you're the only person that gets this. Here you go, buddy.
What is this?
I made you a sword. If anyone makes mistakes again, you know what to do. I want them dead.
You say kill order name. I will kill order.
Should we get another barrel to start getting more dirt?
Order 66, Curtis? Is that
it? How do we do that?
Congratulations, I made a plank.
Make another barrel and you can put extra saplings.
Now from now on, you all act like pirates, talk like pirates, and if you fuck up...
Are you making another barrel, Arcavius,
or do you want to give me the wood?
Hang on.
Okay, so our plan is to make...
We're going to make a barrel and start making dirt.
We have a barrel. We have barrels.
We need a barrel without water to make so we can make more dirt.
Guys, like I told you in the last series, if it's something we've already made, feel free to make more of it. Just don't make new shit without the group knowing about it.
Well, we're going to use it to make dirt, so we weren't sure. That's kind of a great...
Because the last time we gave people the right to just do what they wanted, Arcavius ended up with a motherfucking teleporter that ended up breaking the server, and shit just went haywire.
Whoa, dude. Do I need to kill Arcadius right now?
No,
he's good. He's being good right now. He just keeps upgrading shit. So, So why don't someone make us a compressed crook now that it has been made, and we can use it?
What is some?
I'm about to jump off this island.
What we can do with this first dirt block, we can do that.
Why are you laughing, Nick? What the fuck?
It's a rainbow, Nick. Guys. Look, it's a
rainbow. Wait, time out. Before we do anything else, I say we make a bet of who falls off first.
Caboose.
You think it's gonna be Caboose? Water? How'd you get dirt in there?
Saplings will turn into dirt in the barrel.
Like, all right, wait, we got
it's
more
like
dirt?
Compost.
Dirt?
It's like compost.
Not dirt. Yet, it's not done.
Okay, it's 76%. Oh, hold on, I just crashed or something. Am I alive?
Yeah, you want me to hit you off the edge? I can do that for you.
Plant another tree. Watch out, Red.
All right, we got a piece of dirt.
Hold on.
You got extra saplings?
Just wait, don't do anything. Stop.
No, we stop. Stop.
I got minimized. Weird. Okay, I'm back, boys. So we're good.
All right, we got a piece of dirt. Where do you want to put it, Lance?
Let's put it like right. Don't step in this.
Oh God, watch out.
Let's see. We're gonna put it right here.
So, careful.
Since we're afraid he's gonna do too. Find the oak wood. Can we make an axe?
What?
Since we can't.
Yeah. You know what?
Should we
make
this tree for silkworms, Lance? This one right here.
Yeah, we probably should get some silkworms going. Help him out, guys! Twerk on the tree, bro! Right, twerk on the tree!
I'm gonna plant a silkworm in this one.
Alright, we're gonna get a silkworm so we can get a sifter.
No, Curtis,
don't break that tree. This tree's gonna be our
What we're doing is we're putting a silkworm in it, right? And it changes. I'm teaching. You wanna listen? Okay.
Curtis is checked out.
Wait, where did Curtis go? Curtis, are you okay?
Oh.
Curtis, are you okay? Curtis.
Buddy.
What did you guys do to Curtis?
He's thinking of jumping.
What did you guys do to Curtis?
I'm gonna be right on my bet.
Told him not to break the tree.
Breaking the tree. Curtis?
Guys,
I just want you to know that we're all friends, okay? I don't care about you.
He's just enjoying the rainbow.
Curtis! Are you okay?
What? Yeah, I just want you to run to the bathroom.
Oh, shit, dude. We thought you were thinking about jumping.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, no, if I was thinking about jumping, I would do it.
But anyway, so I was trying to teach. So the silkworm, right? You see how that one leaf block is lighter now? It'll eventually turn them white, and then it will spread. And I think we get, more silkworms and pieces of string from that.
Right? I got another piece of dirt. Where do I want to put this one? We can set up another silkworm tree somewhere.
Honestly, I think we should start working towards getting a clay bucket. Cobblestone.
Well, we can't do any of that until we get a sifter.
Yeah, we're good, oh, guys. Right, make this faster. Put some more silkworms in this bitch or something.
Okay.
What?
Don't place them all. I have five of them I'm putting in.
Alright,
stop. We want to use all.
Alright, growing tree over here.
We don't want to put all of our silkworms in one tree, is this?
Yeah.
Anyway, do we want to put this dirt somewhere?
Wait, we got more dirt?
Yeah,
I got another piece of dirt.
Keep putting the supplies in the chest. Don't hold everything, bros. Bros.
I'm not going to lie. I feel like I'm just observing.
Yeah.
Well, there's not a lot for you to do, dude. There's not a lot of space, bro. But later on,
once we get a cobblestone generator up, someone's...
Yeah, we're going to be sifting like
I'm getting some
like
great camera angles, though, so...
Nice, Rick.
Yeah, just pretend like you're doing like let's have an improv practice. You guys do it like you're doing a really sexy film right now.
Uh-huh.
I have no clue what he's going on about.
Do the scene like in a really sexy musical. Go ahead and sing.
Chikai died. Not
his
died.
It is amazing tonight.
Wow, you guys don't have fun? Fine. Hey Curtis, you wanna have a sexy musical with me?
No. I'm,
fine. Looks like it's all of me. Rub a tug, tug. I do it in the tub. Rub a tug, tug.
Ricky, if you don't quit singing, I'm gonna come over there and push you off.
Talking about some self love. Okay, sorry.
That was uncalled for.
Did you get did your butt pucker? Did your butt pucker?
That was uncalled for.
Did your butt pucker?
Dude, I think Nick pinched a diamond in his butt there,
dude.
There's so
like,
much pressure.
Oh, shit, he thought he was gone, man.
He clenched his cheek so hard. Rude.
Hey, where's the damn wood? Somebody give us more wood.
I'll take all the stuff out of this chest and jump. Don't test me.
What a dick.
Hey, can I tweet this?
Yeah, tweet what you want.
Why not?
No tweets.
Curtis, you can do whatever you want, dude. Curtis, I told you, you're the island sheriff for this episode, so you're what you say goes, bro.
Arcavius is just being a damn lumberjack.
Yo, man, we gotta have slaves on this island.
Whoa!
Migrant workers, you can't use the S word.
Sorry, dude. Bro. Sorry. We have him working. He's from Western Europe, and
is he from Marine?
No, we're good. Oh. All right, there we go, guys. I got a new dirt pile on the ground. Right. We're good. We can get a third tree up and running.
Malcolm was able to send me a super secret message from where he went to. He said he hates his internet company. By the way, we got a super big tree this time. This kind of blows.
I know. Just give me a second.
How are we looking, boys? Everybody doing good?
Because if we vein mine too close to this one over here, it might take.
Should we twerk this one too, Lance?
Yeah, drag Malcolm back when we can.
Should we twerk this one?
Yeah, twerk it. Twerk them. I got them. Twerk all trees. All trees are twerk worthy.
Ow.
Ricky, would you not die to the tree?
By the way, that totally did work. I did look up and it did.
Nick, what are you doing?
But I'm not gonna admit that to work.
Nothing. What's up?
You're just kind of staring off in the air, bro.
We're complicating. We're like talking.
Go ahead and hit it. No. Arcavius, you're not on twerk duty. You're on demolish duty. Let us do it.
I see the worms are coming in.
Worms are coming in real nice this summer.
Boo! Dude, don't even. You'll get mad, dude. I'm just saying.
Oh shit.
Get mad. People play too much on here, man. People play too much.
Curtis, stop running through me, you dick.
People get their feelings hurt. Just saying.
Get their feelings hurt.
What are you talking about, dude?
You know what I'm talking about.
Bro, I need you to calm down. You're being way too.
No, you need to calm down, man.
Calm down. Just calm down.
Guys, look. Got a serious situation, bros.
What's up?
The island's getting a little too big, and we don't have any torches, so mobs will start to spawn.
I have one where you want it.
Put it over here somewhere. Put it right here.
How do we cook things?
That's good. We gotta make a furnace eventually, dude.
Well, they won't spawn within a certain area of us, right? As long as we kind of stay spread out, we shouldn't have to worry.
Dude, does anyone else feel like we're just getting rained on?
Okay, I think that tree's ready to go.
This is ready to harvest, so I'm going to start harvesting some of it.
Hold on. I think if you use the crook, it actually helps a little bit for...
Yeah, I got a crook.
Oh, okay.
So, you get string and worms from that, Malcolm?
String
and... Alright, we're looking good. That's perfect. Looking good, boys! I like it! Delivering and all that deliverance.
Okay,
How much string did you get?
I got 25. I think that's enough for a sieve.
Yo, Lance, you want this? These fences gone?
Here, toss them.
Yeah, Rick, let's get those fences taken down.
You need 18, so that should be good.
Yeah.
Lance, are you ready to make a sieve?
No. I'll make the sieve, bro. All
right. Put the stuff in there for Lance and Arcavius.
Wait, teach us how it works.
Dude, everybody knows how it works. We're good.
I don't. Teach me.
No, Rick, look it up in any eye, bro. We don't need it to explain it, bro.
How do you spell it?
It's just look it up. 1, 2, okay. Let's see where the hell to go. Alright, so that's the oak sift. Okay, let's see. Make a couple of these, a little bit of those.
Green's done.
Okay. Boom. Okay. Alright, boys. Alright, we're about to get an upgrade. Curtis, are you excited?
Hey, you guys.
Yes, I'm at a 11 right now, Mr.
Ow! Who twerked that tree into me? All right, we're going to put the sieve over here by itself. There it is, boys. Right there. We got our first sieve.
All right, looks like we got three pieces of dirt ready to be sieved.
All right. You know what? Who the fuck just took my dirt? Who's going off the edge?
Oh, okay. And that's not too bad.
Who is it?
Dude, somebody stole some dirt. I know it. All right, guys, come over here. We're going to sieve it and see what we got. Everybody stand around and be in awe, okay? Here we go.
This is like some archaeology bullshit.
Dude, nope, we're sifting.
What are you getting? Tell us what you're getting.
I got stone, cobblestone, and an acorn.
You got cobblestone.
I got cobblestone, 4 pieces of stone, little bitty ones, and a birch seed.
Birch seed?
You got bird seed?
No, a birch
seed. Oh, hey, we can get birch trees.
That's awesome.
And we got 3 pieces of cobblestone, boys. 3 pieces of cobblestone. Well done.
Okay, so our first thing of cobblestone is going to go towards what?
What?
What does our first thing of cobblestone go for? A bucket?
We're going to build a furnace. We should build a furnace.
Because we can do bucket. Hammer? Like, don't we need the, like, gravel for something or something?
Yeah, well, you eventually, can sieve gravel, right?
Now, yeah, right now, yeah. Eventually, we'll get gravel, but right now, let's just get more dirt. Okay, let's get some more barrels making more dirt. Dirt it up, boys. Dirt it up.
I'm just twerking trees, dude.
Somebody teach Curtis how to cut down the tree using Bane Miner.
It's hold shift and then break.
Wait, doesn't he have to type in the code?
I'm going to stand on the chest.
Hold shift, yeah.
Wait, what?
Shift and do it. No, apparently.
No, you have to type in VM mode sneak. Oh, or the full learn. Type that in.
Screw that, it's faster this way.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is faster. It's the only thing that's keeping me from not.
Holy shit, dude. I hope we didn't have a silk tree going.
I think that was a silk tree over there.
Holy shit, who did that?
Who do you think?
I don't know, that's why. All right, boys, calm down. Let's get some more trees growing. Okay, we're going to get some more trees on the ground. Let's get them replanted, and let's get them taken out, all right? Everybody take a tree and twerk on it, all right? Let's do it.
Dude, what's up with these lights, man?
Ow.
Yeah, we need more people on the trees, bro. Get the twerking. Looking good, boys. Right, everybody's looking good.
Maybe leave this far one for silkworms or something.
I got a torch.
Do we need?
Yo, plant that acorn straight. Let's put
a little bit more.
Let's plant that birch tree and get some birch tree saplings. Let me see. Should be able to plant it here. Let's see.
All right. So just make sure not to vein mine.
Here it goes.
There we go. Got a new tree in the mix, guys. We got a new tree. Good job, everyone. If you guys don't get more hype, I'm going to kill everyone off the island. That's it. I'm killing everyone.
Oh, my God. I can't believe it.
Who's the execution order?
This is amazing.
You know what? Kill Rick.
Am I killing Rick?
No, don't touch him. He's too close to the edge. Oh, my God. Rick, what are you doing?
I like living on the edge, boss.
No shit, dude. There's nothing. Dude, this guy.
Should I sieve this other dirt, or do we
start. Let's just get the sieve dirt going, right. Around the clock, Burrows.
As soon as it's ready. Shit.
Yeah, and don't break this tree. This is our golden goose tree. All right, Curtis.
All right, so we got an acorn and we got potato seeds.
Really?
And then 11 stone.
We can start a farm almost.
Oh shit! This compressed crook actually rips.
Like mad vapes or what?
Wait, what? Bro, what happened to our silk tree?
It's still going, isn't it? It's got
it's like half dead.
Holy shit! Who killed the silk tree? Holy shit! Curtis, I'm gonna need you on constant watch duty. We've got people up here.
I'm watching this silk tree. Freaking nobody gets within one block. If you get within one block of this, I am cutting you down.
There you go. That's what you do. Dude, this island, this is Cutthroat Island, bro. We don't know what the hell is going on anymore.
We almost have enough cobble to make there's half furnaces in this, right?
Yeah. Let's make a half furnace as soon as we can.
Yeah, I think we need just one more stone and we'll should have enough.
What's that noise? Did somebody just take damage?
Yeah.
Yo, somebody bring me a piece of dirt over here.
Close, Rick. Not too close.
Well, I'm making sure that the leaves don't touch, because if the leaves touch and you vein miner, then it will get rid of those ones, too.
Do you want to make the furnace, or do you want me to make it?
No, you go on to make it, Malcolm. Make the furnace.
All right. I'm really twitchy right now, dude. I'm really twitchy.
A trigger finger, man.
Would you say Arcavius about me?
Whoa. I heard it.
I heard it. He whispered something.
Where do you want the furnace?
Just wherever. Just
find I said keep it close to. Yeah, keep it close to everything.
I'm gonna put it next to the chest.
Nice. Whoa.
Half furnace.
All right. Bring me a piece of dirt, somebody.
Find
me. Do we have any dirt?
Yeah,
or has it been sifted?
I got four.
Plant one piece of dirt there. Okay, now go get a tree. This is our new silk tree. Curtis, I put it on an island so it'll be easier for you to monitor.
Got it.
Somebody.
I got a worm. This bigger tree is now they're conjoined.
We're making one.
Yeah. All right, Curtis. This is your post, man. If anyone gets to buy this tree, once it's got silkworms in it, kill them.
All right, silkworm in it.
Remember, guys, get permission before approaching Curtis's checkpoint.
That means anybody, too, Lance.
Whoa, dude. I'm the commanding officer on this island.
I only have three hearts.
Play.
I have three hearts. So. Should I eat apples? Is that okay?
Watch out, Curtis. Watch out, bro. We're putting a fence up. Dude, Curtis, you're going to look like a Zelda boss when I'm done.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Apparently this Indian guy doesn't have a sea of recipes.
I mean, we can make an apple clay? Tree.
Like, what block gives clay in the sieve again? Is it dirt or a different block?
You put dust in a water barrel.
Okay. Oh, right. We need some dust. So we're going to need another piece of cobble. And we're going to need a hammer.
They got to punch the cobble.
Good thing this guy got a piece of cobble then, huh?
Are you ready to make a hammer?
Curtis, back up some.
Yeah, I mean, I can make a wooden hammer.
There you go, dude.
Hold on.
Do you want to make a hammer?
Lance, can I make a hammer?
What the hell are you doing, Dick?
We should have probably gotten three buckets. We need to use that for clay.
You're lucky I'm behind this fence, man. So lucky.
Dude, Nick, could you not antagonize Curtis, dude?
Stop poking him with your stick, dude.
It's not that funny.
It was actually pretty funny, not gonna lie.
So who's ready to wait for some more rain? Because it turns out we need a third bucket of
We're gonna have to wait. We're gonna have to wait for rain, bro.
We don't. We don't.
If we have unlimited water now, we just need a bucket.
Well, no, because we need clay to make a bucket.
We can make a wooden crucible, and we can melt leaves.
Is that a thing now?
It's a thing.
Wow, when did they add that?
It's the newest one. What's it called, though?
They added a they did an oak crucible.
All right, Rick, look, plenty of room for activities, bro.
Yeah, that's...
I know, but I don't want to run or anything because I don't want to burn down my hunger.
Yeah.
True that. What, Arcavius? Shit!
So wait, how are we going to get leaves to put in it?
Calm down.
You want to come in?
No, thank you very much.
Because if you open this door, I will eviscerate you.
I know, dude. Okay. I know you were testing
me. Okay. Build the wooden crucible, but don't use it. We're gonna... Whoa!
Curtis, you almost killed me!
Open the door! You opened the door!
Guys, could you not antagonize Curtis?
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing, man.
Ricky was standing right there.
You opened the door!
Ricky was standing right there. It wasn't me.
Could you not open the hurt
next
locker?
Next time I gotta try to touch the tree.
I'm gonna be coming out. Don't swing.
Okay.
All right. Watch my back while I get this out.
How are we gonna get leaves in there?
Well, you could put saplings in there, I think, but you can do this. Hang on. It's like two oak planks, like an iron, one, but you can make wood chips.
Look, if you don't know how to do it, we'll look it up.
Get away, Rick. I swear to God, if you don't fall back, I am going to swing. There's no second warnings.
No second warnings?
Yeah, Jack, look.
I'm pretty sure that was like the third warning you gave.
Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah, I got the wooden shears.
Right.
There we go. And the best thing with these is you can you can even get saplings with these two, with the shears.
Dude, looking good. All right, I'm leaving. Keep the place locked down.
So that's enough to make one bucket of water. We're good. So you can go.
Nick,
he's trying to jump the fence. Mm-hmm.
Dude, could you go back over there?
I am so easy on you, Nick, right now. I am so easy.
Like, mods I've seen for Minecraft, shit. Like leaves turning into water.
What the hell did you guys do? What is this? Why is it up off the ground?
It has to be
on a torch. It's Arcavius's fault, though.
Holy it has shit, to be on. Dude. It has
holy
to be
shit!
On
why not, dude? Then we'd have knocked a hole in. You know, I'm a buddy.
Do you want to execute somebody?
All right, no, we're gonna hold off, Curtis. Just calm down.
You're gonna go get the clay.
Yeah. Might as well use it in this because I think this is.
Can you do the clay in the crucible, or does it have to be in a barrel?
Yeah, you can.
There, this is full now, guaranteed, because I made sure I refilled.
No, it is full.
Yeah, it's got a bucket of water. Yeah, just go.
But anyway, Curtis, how you doing? Is this post scary? Like, so you don't have a fence?
What are you guys doing over here?
Don't face me. Like that after I tried it. You know what? Fuck you then. Fuck you. Look at me right in the face.
Whoa!
I hate
whoa!
You.
You alright, Rick?
Jakard! Lance Wig! I swear to God!
Lance, I'm gonna make a.
heck are you doing?
What?
I was taking a
post. I'm gonna make a clay bucket so we can start getting water.
Damn it.
Alright, I made a hammer.
It's close. We almost had it.
Wait, is there just one more leaf up there, Ricky? Is that what it looks like?
No, it's the other side, I think, too. But maybe.
All right, guys, I got us a piece of gravel. It's our first piece of gravel. Everybody,
okay,
be happy.
Everybody gather.
No, gather. You might steal the loot. Okay, I got a piece of iron and a piece of aluminum, boys.
Woo!
Let's make a can.
Actually, we should probably get shears, to be honest.
What? Why do we still have
you come here often? Dance here often?
What?
Why is this tree on the end still up? I'm just curious.
Because Arcavius is slacking.
No one's cracked it yet.
That's why.
Okay, Lance, you want to make me a small area for the infinite water source?
No, we're good right now. We'll hold off, dude. Just keep going with the trees. Let's keep leaves coming in. Everybody just keep doing your jobs, all right? Nobody screw up.
Yeah, I guess I'm just going to watch.
Tree. Yes.
Shit, these two won't work, dude. I thought we could half slab glitch them, but it doesn't look like it's gonna let us. Damn it.
Now you're trying to do half slab.
Yeah.
You can do that for the smooth stone slabs, but that gives you
these are still
different
getting
things,
infested.
Are they?
Yeah, I just placed in those ones there, by the way.
Are you serious, Rick?
All right, hold on.
It's good. It's good.
Rick, what the hell? You're sad.
All right. We're almost there. We got a piece of coal. We got some flint. Hey, when the captain is talking, no one else is allowed.
Yeah, guys. So when I'm talking, nobody's talking.
All right, Curtis. Just why don't you go peacekeep, get them all under control.
Get your guys' in order now.
Oh.
What is this stone here for, dude?
Oh shit! All right, that's good, Curtis. That's good. You got them under control, bro. Back to guarding.
I cannot believe
we've gotten
nearly as far as we did.
What's this stone for?
This tree is almost ready to harvest, I think.
What are you talking about?
I'm dead.
Wow, Ricky! What the hell, dude?
Ricky suffocated. Oh, I got Ricky's head.
Rick, please don't.
The tree got me.
I got Ricky's head, guys.
Let me see the head,
head guys.
Let's see it.
I got Ricky's head.
Throw it here. Hold on, guys. Hold on.
Interception. Yeah, interception.
You know, it's my head.
Come back?
Put it on.
My head.
You guys can come back?
Yeah, dude. They can come back.
Oh, I thought this was a permanent thing. Yes, I'm dying.
You're stealing all of the...
What just happened over here?
Curtis just jumped
just
off.
Committed suicide.
Oh my God. Fucking Curtis,
hey guys,
dude.
Guys. Holy. Wasn't I right about who was gonna jump off the platform first?
Yeah, dude.
Hey, what are you doing? Back. What are you doing over here?
Give me my sword back.
Get back.
What do you mean give me your sword back? You just stole all of the...
We have a bucket.
Somebody just stole all of the...
You just gave up your post.
Hold on. Who stole all of the fucking loot that came out of this? Somebody stole it. I sifted and somebody picked up all the sifted stuff.
I only got string and these worms.
I was just over here admiring this real cute head.
Who got these leaves and where did they come from?
A tree. I would put.
No, that ain't how you get leaves.
Somebody wooden shears. You got wooden shears.
I asked you and you said yes, Lance.
No, I didn't, son of a bitch, Curtis.
Yes, I did.
Get him.
Got him! Executing!
Oh. That was sad, guys. That was sad.
Rip Arcavius.
What did I tell you guys, man? You guys, holy shit.
Hey, watch out, Lance.
Whoa, did you just it's tell me watch out?
Right now.
You know what? Back off, back off. We need to go through your shit and see what all you got.
Damn, man. See. I was so fucking sometimes.
Let's see. Wooden hammer, wooden shears. Holy shit. You're holding out on stone. God damn it, Arcavius. You're like a damn black market auction house.
God damn.
Oh, okay. Okay. Now, because I killed you, Arcavius, and the guy told me.
Yeah, all right, don't kill me.
Arcavius, your shit's in the chest.
Go talk to people. Damn.
Go talk to people like you're me. Go. They won't know. Just go. Just go. No. Dude. Just go talk to him.
No, here,
just go
talk to him. I'll walk up to him.
Okay, yeah. Hey, Curtis, how's it going? What are you up to, dude?
Hey, Rick.
What are you doing?
What are you doing, Rick?
You're supposed to be looking at Malcolm.
Why would I be
looking at Malcolm? You ruined the illusion.
Dude,
how am I supposed to be David Blaine of the island if you're not going to be cool?
David Blaine.
Yeah.
Magic.
Man, Anarchy really... You know,
dude, this island has went to shit real quick. You guys got to calm down.
Is orange? Jesus.
Hey, you know what we should do? We should just burn it.
Guys, I got good news. We've got actual food seeds now. We've got food seeds. We are in the shit now.
I thought we already had food
seeds. Anyway, do we have a bucket for our infinite source?
He said to hold off right now. Because I have a bucket.
This infested tree is ready for harvesting.
Wow, that was a good yawn.
Yeah, harvest them. Dude, somebody is stealing all the fucking shit out of this. And if you don't quit, I'm going to kill you.
Shouldn't we start getting stuff to get a normal crucible?
Probably.
Because then we can get our lava.
Why do you put them down and then break them?
Who picked it up?
I didn't mean to. It's not like I was trying to pick it up.
That's it. Don't make me send Curtis to your house.
Jesus.
To put in the sieve. Like, hitting it with a hammer turns it into gravel, and then hitting the gravel with a hammer turns it into sand, and hitting the sand turns it into dust.
By the way, you can come... It's just a heads up. Something's low... If you have two things that are low on durability, if you put them in your crafting bench together, they combine. And the durability actually goes up.
All right, that's it. Guys, we hope you enjoyed this episode. We're gonna go before the shit show gets any deeper. If you guys enjoy it, we'll keep doing it. If you don't enjoy it, then we'll just end the series, and we'll blame it on... Curtis.
Yeah,
you're so dumb. We hope you enjoy it. If you do, then great. If you don't, then fuck you. Bye, everyone. Curtis!